we have a squared b to the fifth power all over a b cubed c. The bases that are alike, we can subtract their exponents. So we have a to the power of 2 minus 1 and b to the power of 5 minus 3 all over c. So our final answer is going to be ab squared over c.